So friends, this is my Amazon Video Part 3 here. As my previous video, you must watch because this is very important for you. So today I am showing you how bank account link in Amazon account and how using here. So this is completely showing you part wise here. So let's start. So you can see here, this is an Amazon account and showing me here this login page here. So first I'm showing here how login page is showing in your browser. So first enter Amazon and enter Amazon, click on here first website here, and you can see first check here Amazon UR dot I'm or use this Amazon dot in. That means India countryside in this Amazon name here. This is a domain name. So what is the domain? Domain name and domain working here. So watch my network videos and technical tips videos. So you can see just here, this is a lot of product showing me in rupees, Indian rupees here. So you can change here and you can enter amazon.us uk. I'm enter.com. so this is a worldwide same showing me here. This is a lot of product available on Amazon, watch and mobiles and different types, shoes and laptops and you know, different type of accessories available in this internet. So you can see just here lot of machines and accessories available. So .com, this is a communication. That means all of country wise here. You can see just here showing only dollar wise only, not rupees, because in not showing me Indian rupees, because this is all of product .com. That means communication. That means worldwide. This is showing me here. So now in this my video, first showing you how can you know you can see here enter bank account. You can see dollar, you can see dollar here. Okay, not showing me Indian rupees. So that means .com, .uk, .us, .in. That means a different country was working here. But .com, .gov, different type are, you know. So click on here and just click on sign in first here, because I have already account. So you are coming here and not again create account, because first sign in here. Okay, so you can using by mobile, and you can using a mobile through your account. So first enter your email ID and enter your password. So automatically login, click on sign in here. Okay, so I'm already last my previous video created this account, and I'm already showing you last my previous video this type of pop-up showing and this type of window showing. So don't click on save, because sometimes hack your account. So click on always never. Okay, so in this my video showing how you bank account link in your Amazon. So first you want to need credit card, debit card and other you know online shopping here. So you must need, and click on your account and click on you know, you want a lot of showing here these Amazon company options here. So this is showing me automatically location my India. Okay, so I'm automatically not directly dot in showing, because this is a dot com showing me here. Okay, so I'm first changing this my website, enter dot in and enter again this email ID through, because this is a very first I'm sign out here, because this is I'm logging in .com site. So sign out, that means close your account. Okay, and this is a first check here .com showing me here. That means this is a worldwide price showing me here. Okay, so different country wise different offers available in Amazon company shopping systems here. So dot in, that means dot www.amazon.in, and you can click on sign in, and click on sign in. After you can add your email ID, okay, and enter your password, click on login, and completely here. Okay, so this is one type of showing me here, and all of my in this web browser showing here. You can see just here 4,450 of different country wise different offer available by Amazon company through. So this is Amazon company employee web employee and data analyzer, this market analyzer, marketing manager, this apply offers here. Okay, so this is lot of product available in my this you can see just here. So one type of your mobiles and mobile related t-shirts and products and different systems available, laptops, accessories and everything product. So now in this showing me your account, click on here, and payment method, payment options. Okay, so I want to first check you have Visa card, MasterCard, different any your account must be enter in your account, bank account here. So this is different countries wise showing these systems here, and your bank account cards here. So enter your first completely same name on the your credit card, debit card name here. Okay, so I'm enter my completely name here is debit card, credit card here, and enter your complete name. After enter, you must your credit, debit card, any card number here, this number here. Okay, and enter your expiry date. That means expiry date means automatically detect this my card number, MasterCard and Visa card here. Okay, so showing me here. Okay, so I'm enter completely here, and enter your expiry date showing here, this tab here. Okay, and add your card. So that means you're completely linked and showing here this address and your original address, and completely use this address this different wise here showing here. And you can add more you have a card, just like debit card, credit card and other card, enter here. Okay, so this my card detail here, and you can see just here default purchase settings. That means automatically default these settings completely shipping address. That means you are changing new home, you are change a new flat you are. So enter default, click on settings here. Okay, so enter fill up and address new, enter here. Okay, so now in this my video, I'm completely showing here complete this my account log, enter in my bank account. So this my name, email ID, mobile number complete here, and enter completely this my all password and the security settings. That means very important for me. So security settings, that means advanced security setting, two-step verification you must on. This is very important for you, because sometimes unauthorized main person using. So this is a two-step verification, very good security. One type of OTP generation, and without OTP enter you cannot any other person access your account. So this is I'm suggest you enter and start these settings, very important for you. Okay, so two-step verification, one type of showing you, and send your SMS through one type of code, and you are enter account number, account email ID, and completely enter password. But you are completely this type start options in your account security this. So write password, write enter email ID, but without this OTP code you cannot start here. So click on please send code here. So that means click on and enter completely this mobile number. So without number OTP generation you cannot enter. And I have this OTP code here, completely this start first this my code here. So first time you are starting, so one type of showing this type message here. So you first time enter completely, okay. So without you can not start without code you cannot start this. So click on here, please verify and complete here, okay. So this is complete my OTP code generation and enter phone number again. So you can set up other this here, okay. So next time I will show you how purchase and how product check here. So thanks to watching my video. Have a nice day.